clock is alive!
Can you hear me? Come to the water palace immediately.
It's Luca. Something must have happened. I've gotta go.
I'm going to. I'm worried about Dyluck, but I need your help to save him. I'll go with you, but in return, you have to help me rescue Dyluck afterward.
Don't worry, I'm coming along. We'll get this job done in no time.
Heal you. Would you like to save the game? elemental of water, lives in a cave behind a waterfall east of this palace. Her barrier protecting the palace has disappeared, and I fear the worst. She could be in grave danger. You must find her.
Undine, the water elemental. In return for your kindness, you may use my power. Elementals may manifest as two types of spells to use as you will. You may call upon my recovery and defense magic. And you may use my battle magic.
What about me?
You are the wielder of the Mana Sword. Magic will never be yours to master. For to pit your own magic against that of your sword could yield disastrous results. However, you may channel the magic of others through your mana weapon. For instance, she can cast Ice Saber on your weapon, turning your enemies into snowmen. In addition, I leave this mana weapon to you. With it, you may attack enemies both above and below you. Call upon me at any time.
I'll be a master mage in no time.
Like to save the game. Use Undine's power to clear the magma in the underground palace. Crystal orbs are made to respond to a specific elemental's power.
Thank you.
I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready for reforging?
One night is 15.
What is it? Is there something on my face?
Just can't decide if I should make you my underlings or not. You look like troublemakers to me.
Underlings? Forget it. Besides, he looks more the subordinate type than I do.
No way am I taking orders from them!
So that was a strange act back there. Did you really manage to trick travelers into giving you money?
No comment.
That's not good enough. Tell me.
No one else fell for our ruse except for you guys.
Good. I don't want to travel around with a liar who cheated a bunch of innocent people out of their gold.
Calling me a liar is a little harsh. I apologized already, remember? It's in my nature to be tricky. I'm a sprite. You just gotta expect a prank or two.
Not on this journey.